Hey everybody, Chris Farad here, and welcome back to The Witcher 3. This is the Hearts of Stone DLC, and it's awesome so far. I'm really digging not only the first contract that we had to do, but this little, I don't know what he is exactly, but he's granting three wishes to this, to the guy that was asked us to go and deal with the contract, and now, like, there's some things going on that we're not fully aware of. For now, we are actually... Where's Roach? There he is. We're actually going to head to, Bowden to look for clues about this, Clivert, who was involved in a Fistech deal. And, the girl that we got it from, she thinks she's dead, but she's never seen the body. And she wants us to kind of take revenge on the person who did it. My gut's telling me that there probably isn't a body, and that he might not actually be dead. But, could be wrong. It's perfect weather for an abandoned site. Hey, what do we got here? We got wraiths. Okay, hold on. Now, I didn't have an echidna decoction on when we were fighting the big toad. And that's a little bit of a downside, but, We handled it. But I definitely want to make sure that we're using everything that we can. Here's the Spectre Oil. Come on. Okay, let me in there. They've definitely tweaked a lot for Death March. Like, the enemies don't wait around as much, I find. Doesn't make them impossible by any stretch of the imagination, but... Okay. Come on. Hello. Liberated. Apparently the wraiths were bringing the bad weather as well. Good thing we took care of it. Okay, level 36 now. As I mentioned, I'm probably gonna redo this tree at some point. We might as well go into Igni here, the fire stream. Always feels good when you can liberate an area. Some lunar shards and a rune stone, I'll be happy with that. I definitely want to check out the rune rite as well, as soon as we can. Most likely it'll be after we investigate Bowden here. We got something crawling around in here. Good old necrophages. Yep. Come on. Woo-hoo. Come on now. Yeah, I'm really digging the fire stream.
Smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking.
Perhaps we should follow this? Got a strong odor. What is this thing?
Smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken.
We knew Fistech was involved.
True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics.
So, a warning letter? Where did the letter go? These are all contracts. There we go. Clivert, mate, you gotta keep your eyes peeled wide open. Someone's taking an interest in your work. They want to make you an offer you're not going to be able to refuse. In your shoes, I'd pack it up and go hide somewhere far away. Zeracania, for example. Roderick. Maybe he did leave. Unless we find a body.
Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry.
He definitely could have just left. Okay, let's check outside the window, see if we can pick up a track.
Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here.
Yeah, they were scrambling.
Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on.
Where do they pick up? Here we go. Oh. Shot with arrows.
Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert, bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, what that direction looks like.
Okay. Let's see what's going on around here. So her hunch was correct. He's definitely dead. What's this here?
Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor.
He's probably slow moving. But I'm assuming this has been a significant amount of time that's passed, so... The good thing is that if he leaves deep prints, they're not gonna get... Oh, and then he went on horseback.
Footprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there.
You know what? Actually, we'll walk it. Oh, beautiful. Come on. Northern wind's too good.
Lost your man.
Come on. That'll do. Oh. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, I did not expect that we'd find a whole band of them here, but... Hangman's venom it is. Oh yeah. My favorite. I'm gonna try and take out the archers first. Back. I almost feel bad. So these are knights. Need those. Wonder if any of them are carrying. Okay, flaming rose. I gotcha. Now I know who they really are. Just in case. Let's rest up. Get our echidna decoction going once again. Orders to attack Bowden. Okay. That's gonna be pretty explicit. I've heard rumors the abandoned village of Bowden's abandoned no more. A pack of common bandits have moved in and made it their own little Fistech manufactory. That's not a lie. We cannot allow this. I'm issuing the order to attack the village and exterminate the vermin. We'll make an example, strike some terror in everyone's hearts, haul any equipment and supplies to our lab northwest of Brunwich, destroy everything else. From Ulrich. Lord Ulrich. Thunder's Journal. With a name like Thunder, I bet you it's a very intricate journal. Trousers diagram. We've got Order of the Flaming Rose armor, a sword diagram, a letter with orders.
A diagram? Seemed to be Ophirian markings on it. Might find someone who could explain them to me.
Okay. Maybe we could do a little undercover work here. Look, this is actually better than what we have right now. We don't get the adrenaline point gains, but just straight up armor-wise, it's a bit better. Let's take a look. Let's dress as the locals do for a while. The sword, I'm not gonna switch out. Trousers diagram written in an unknown tongue requiring translation. Drawings show various stages of crafting trousers. Okay. Here's Thunder's journal. There are a few poems, actually poems, an abstract drawing in the journal. Most of it is incomprehensible scribbling. I was transferred to the smuggling spot again. I love this job more than any other, for there's not much to do. Just sit all day waiting for buyers. And naturally, when a man's bored and good merchandise and has good merchandise right under his nose, ha ha ha, he'll give it a sniff or two. Besides, sometimes someone shows who doesn't like our profession or who tries to cheat us. Then we get to give that gentle someone the treatment he deserves. Ugh, all this writing's worn me out. So I think I'll see if I can sniff up, ha ha ha, a bit of R&R, and then I'll write a poem. Here's the poem. Watch it dance, the world's heaving, turning. Instants pass and answers all life's yearning. Count it up, the sand flying through the glass. Slurp life down, let its pickle end your fast. Chemicals course and satisfaction slowly fades. Flesh enlists in ecstasy as bliss plows your veins. And doom spreads its wares on your life's cracked remains. Not bad for a guy named Thunder. Letter with orders. Louis, did you get that diagram from Rob? Made any progress? Soon as you make out so much as a word, write directly to me because that twat Rob will try something tricky. We're sitting on a gold mine, mate. We just gotta work out what's scribbled on those papers and we'll be chasing buyers off with a broom. So leave off raiding and robbing for the time being. Just sit in a camp and work your noggins until you think of something. Ulrich. Okay, but now we're looking for this lab northwest of Brunwich. I'm still not sure, I don't really need to take anybody out. That's not really, I don't have the prerogative to do so. Well, this is our new roach. Let's see what happens, actually. Okay, no. We'll take real roach.
Faster.
I'd be curious, because we've got our saddle, we've got everything. I guess we could just ride it temporarily. Oh, we missed it. Come on. Okay, let's get off. Oh yeah, this is not gonna be good. Hello. Oh god, I hear something else coming at me! Another one. Okay, let's go ahead and use some golden oriole. So that we can get some regen if we do get poisoned. Burn! Could go insectoid oil, but there we go, there we go, there we go. Finish him off in style. We'll leave one alive to tell the others.
Go, go.
Now, do we have anything along the way here? Not totally, no. And this is taking us behind the Garen Estate, which is great, because right after this, we can head into this notice board here. I don't know why I have that marked up. Let's actually just mark the notice board.
Slower. Any last words?
More of them?
Damn.
Damn it. Yeah, he is.
How do you wish to die?
I'm going for the archer. This is not a great place to be in. Come on.
Come on, come closer.
Oh, okay. That actually might have saved my life.
How do you wish to die?
Damn it.
I gotta find that archer. There he is. Damn it.
How do you wish to die?
Did we kill this one? Yeah, we did.
Shut up and fight.
Whew. Well, if we're gonna grab that one. I have a feeling we're gonna be over-encumbered soon. Yeah, we are. We've got a scouting report. Day one, two skinned arsewipes from the nearby village drove a cow by. We'd not mind a bit of beef, but these hayseeds were too pathetic to rob. Poor as dirt and stinking of the sty. So we let them go. Seed cart doing the Brunwich Oxford route, not worth it. Dull, 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 roads empty. Day three, caught sight of a military transport in the distance, heavily guarded, carrying barrels in their wagons. Wine, most like, or herring. Weapons now that would have been worth a try. Okay. Oh, weapons. Now that would have been worth a try. Lads got bored silly by evening, so they went cavorting with two wenches come to hunt mushrooms in the woods. After they'd had their fun, I forced them to let the lasses go. Here's hoping they come back quick with some menfolk from their village, give us some entertainment. Some menfolk? Here we go. Here's some gauntlets. Diagram the tamer. Once we can translate the trousers, we'll have, I think, the full set. Or we don't have boots yet. Do we? Yeah, no, I don't think we have boots. Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
Whoa!
There's a couple standing guard outside.
What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, Vagrant. Dunno why you're here, but take my advice.
car back to wherever you came from. So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting.
You're gonna regret that.
Wondering what you got inside, because it reeks of Fistech to me. Mind if I have a look, brethren?
Aye, we'd mind. Very much so.
Enough Guess of they these didn't games. Fall for my disguise.
I'm counting to three, and you're gonna be gone when I'm done. Got it? One, two.
Got a better idea. You're all gonna count to 100. Got it?
Three, four, five, six.
Great start. Now step aside.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
There's Fistech everywhere.
18,
it will add it to our collection.
10, 20, idiot. 10, 10.
He's having a little difficulty. I wonder if he'll come in here after 100, though. We still have Golden Oriole, so this should be fine. Hello.
Bloody hell! Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden, spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned or exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
So basically...
Honestly, couldn't give a shit about your grief. Not the tiniest, runniest, greenest little shit in the world. You persecuted others, destroyed them. Now you've met with that same fate. So you got exactly what you deserved.
A witcher moralist. Amusing, but... feel I've met you somewhere before. I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia. Jacked Aldersburg.
Well, that's going back.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. A cursed mutant. Draw your blade.
Is that how it's going
to
be?
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
Okay. Here's Ulrich. Wow. Whoa. We need some space. We need some space. Whoa.
Eternal fire!
Come on. Come over here. Into the poison.
Here, witcher. Shall be over soon.
Oh, this is bad.
Here, witcher. I've no chance
Awesome.
Well, how long you gonna make me wait?
Come on, come on. The poisoning works for me.
He's casting spells. Here, Witcher, Witcher. Get him from the left.
My God. The challenge is. Oh, there we go. I need to get back up top.
Let's end.
Ho-ho! Come on! We're doing it! Come on, Ulrich. You're the last one. We're out of Oriole. You survived. I really feel like we have to use everything at our disposal now. Rusty key. Okay, let's golden Oriole up here. We got a key for something, so... In a way, like, we could justify dealing with him because we've had issues, significant issues in the past. He's not too happy with us. Let's go ahead and drink the decoction that gets us a little bit stronger here. Which one is it? Vitality. Yeah, Fiend. There we go. I'm not seeing anything that's locked, so the fact that we got that key, I'm not sure that actually helps us. Pretty sure that we can't Is there anything else this way? No, just a whole bunch of bodies. Okay, so if we're gonna head back, where are we? It's way down in Oxenford, so there's no reason why we shouldn't go check out this notice board right now. Doesn't seem as if we had a choice, like, we pretty much... He attacked us, so... Maybe had we done things differently, like, way in the past... Might not have ended up like that, but... Brunwich, hello. Who's got work? Tinker, cheap. Greetings, name's Kristen Hagen. Tinkering's my trade. I've hung out a shingle here in Morin at a man named Shark's place. I'm renting a room from him. So stop on by. I can guarantee you the best workmanship for unbeatable prices. So remember, Morin, Krister Hagen, Tinker, cheap. Got it. Announcement, fair folk, by order of the Honorable Sir Siegfried de Low, a levy is to be raised from the villages in this region. Each household is to give 1/5 of all their goods and chattel. In exchange, our order will protect them from the vagrants which never fail to prowl the lands in times of war. Accept this levy with understanding, and there won't be any unfortunate incidents. Someone has vandalized the parchment with a vulgar drawing and several offensive remarks about the Knights of the Order and their mothers. Awesome. Quick Willy for Mighty Thirsts. Best meat around. Any man who considers himself a fine judge of fine drinks, come see Bill, better known as Quick Willy. This summer's been a warm one for the meadow. Meadows are all abloom, so we're a bumper crop of honey. Whether it's double mead you crave or you're yearning for a triple, Quick Willy's got you covered. Master Topical at your service. Got a hankering for mushrooms? Wanted to brew a bit of herb tea? Dreaming of a way to relax after a hard day in the fields? Come see Master Topical. He's got bullets and all sorts of other fungi, dried nettle, hops, pipes, fool's parsley, carline, poppy milk, and much, much more. Alright? Beware of the knights in red plate. A plague's descended on the lands on our lands of late, an infestation more vile than that of any vermin. Renegade knights from the Order of the Flaming Rose, which we've obviously seen, have chosen to make our fair terrain their devilish stomping grounds. Now no man can feel safe here. These so-called knights act as common highway bandits. They steal men's crops and befoul any lasses worth their trouble. We've seen writs of complaint to the sheriff, but still he comes with an army to clear off these mongrels. Best avoid these parts if at all possible. And we have a contract. My good folk, my apprentice Folker, or Folkert, has disappeared without a trace. I'm terribly worried about him. So whoever finds him and brings him back shall receive a sizable sum of Novigrad crowns. If you're interested, come to my hut on the outskirts of Oxenford. If you lose the way, ask passing peasants where the local herbalist has his practice, and they'll guide you. Otto Bamber, herbalist. Okay. Now, is that... Let's see. Yep, talk to the herbalist. Very cool. Just trying to see which ones are new and which ones are not. Now, you notice we don't have, like, we don't have contracts separate anymore. Contracts are all one and the same, because this is a contract that we picked up, and now it wants us to go there. Which I'm actually okay with. Oh, look at this one. Find someone who can speak Ofiri. This is the one for the, what is it here? Geralt happened across some crafting items. Yeah, this is for the trousers, I believe. Let's see where this one is. Oh, it's pretty close, actually. Let's head over there. We've also got a couple of things going on. Oh, there we go. This opens up a whole slew of activities. So, let's... Yeah, let's just jump over. We'll stop on the way. Oh, little Neckers, are you serious? Haven't seen you guys for a while. Now, I'm pretty sure Neckers are Ogroids, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, they are. So, that being the case... Which one's our Ogroid oil here? There we go. This is when Whirl would be, like, outstanding to have. There we go. Come on. Come on. Where's he going? Plug this nest.
Snickers surface here. Dig their way out.
Come on. Oh, look it. Nobody hassles Roach. Thank you. Now what? Oh, we've got another monster's nest.
Neckers surface here. Dig their way out.
Jesus. Kill him! There we go. We have to do some heavy repairs. Whew. Everything is dangerous now. Everything is dangerous.
Dig their way out.
Okay, let's just switch back to our other gear. Feels dirty wearing this. That should liberate this area. Enjoy your new home, guys. Okay, now hopefully Hopefully it's safe to get here. I don't want to have to rest because... wouldn't want to have to spend precious seconds reapplying our fiend decoction.
Take it easy.
Come on now. Oh, I wonder, is this where the rune rite is as well? Haha! Yes, it is. Okay, well, I'll tell you what, we're gonna take a break. When we come back, we're gonna talk to this guy about some runes and see how this works. So, we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.